cups.
Or you should send us some.
Right. So it indexes them in, comes down, dives to the bottom, it fills all the way to there to the top, stops, shuts down the nozzle, lets the next one out, lets the next one in. And that's how it's going to work. You just load them on the end there and they come off filled.